Hi, it's Amy Apostolico here with my friend Vanessa.
Hi.
And we're going to give you, bring to you guys some healing light codes, light language, and Reiki to help you connect to your higher self.
And we're going to also bring in some clearing and lots of different clearing for your chakras, balancing and aligning, and lots of grounding.
Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. One more deep breath in. Breathe out.
Okay, you're going to bring in some codes that want to come through. Messages about throat clearing, so we're going to bring in a lot of throat clearing. Shiana kia, kia sha ta, hiana kukua na, shiti ti 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 kua, kua shana kia sha, rik ti 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 kua, hiana kua, hu ha shana kia. Clearing out dense energy, balancing and aligning your chakras. I'm going to focus on the throat for a little bit. Kuaya ya 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 ya. Huana ki hiya sha 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 sha. Hiana kua 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 kua. Also going into the third eye. It's really important to trust your inner guidance and speak your truth now more than ever. People need to hear your voice, your frequency. I know it's not been easy for me to put myself out there for healing and light language videos, but every step we take, it gets easier and easier to just, you know, be our authentic self is the most important thing for us to be authentic in our being. Kashana kua kua. So really clearing out fears that are affecting us from stepping into our light. Clearing out programs. We're really, really, really breaking down old fear programs right now and distortions and belief systems. Some rainbow rays. compassion for yourself and be kind to yourself. I know it's easier said than done sometimes, but so important to just be kind to ourselves and, yeah, really take care of ourselves right now. It's super intense energies. Stay connected with our soul family.
Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.